You're right. It's not against the law. But can you admit that it is suspicious, and then it's it would raise the, you know, questions of people around here, especially these businesses that do get broken into quite frequently?
Suspicious activity, is that a misdemeanor or felony? It's neither.